a first time event?
We did this in like 2 weeks.
Yeah, we did this in 3 weeks. Yeah. Motion, yeah. Man, it was crazy. Really crazy that this thing is on Baltimore.
Got you gotta be kidding me.
Bro, they bring all them things out.
For real?
Really promote and tell
it's like that?
This lot ain't big enough.
Wow.
This is a big lot.
Stop playing.
Yeah, it's crazy.
So for that next event that we're going to do, it's going to be out of here?
It's going to be bananas, man.
This shit going to be lined up down the street.
One thing about the culture is no matter where you at, Baltimore, New Jersey, yeah. Detroit, you know, our people out there, people love this. They love these cars. You know what I'm saying? They love the era.
They showed up. They showed out, too.
Yeah.
They showed up. They showed out. Shout out to BBS Boys. This is Ambassador Tom Malone. Shout out to BBS Boys, Bmore. Everybody that came out, Exclusive Lounge, shout out to the culture. This right here just says it all. It opened up my eyes, man.
Bmore, heavy.
Free Bootsy to his back. Yeah. Just dedicated
what
to
up?
You,
shout
my
out
brother.
To Bootsy, man, too. I forgot about that. Yo, Bmore showed up and he showed out, yo, and I love it, man. Shit was crazy, man. Stay tuned for the next one. It's gonna be out.
We didn't even bring the bikes, but the BBS, the slingshot.
End of the summer finale gonna be crazy. Stay tuned, man. We out here, man. BBS Boys Bmore. Let's go.